Hello to everyone. My name is Ruben de la Iglesia. I work as a product manager in Comap Prague. And in this video, I would like to show you where you can find more help if you require some help about how to use Comap controllers. First, you can find our support, okay? If you go to the website support help desk, and here you will find the phones of all the technical support departments, okay? That is here when they are open and so on. And also, if you need to contact us, you can contact across this ticket or just writing an email to support@comapcontrol.com. Well, this support is for free. We can help you as much as possible, and it's not a problem. We will help you, and our team is happy to help. But what happens if you want to be more independent? Then we have many manuals in Comap that they are really complete. And the best way to go is going to the product that you have bought. Like, for example, I'm going to tell Paralleling Intelligent, and I'm going to pick the GSC controller. That is one of the last ones. So I pick the GSC controller, and you will see that we have really complete manuals. If we go to manuals, you will find the global guide. The global guide is a document that is quite heavy. It's around 67 megabytes, it's around 1,000 pages, okay? And it includes quite a lot of information and probably all you need to know. But if I go to older controllers, like it could be the NTC Basics controller, you will see that we don't have a global guide. So if I go to manuals, you will see many manuals. In the future, we want to have a global guide that involves all of them. But at this moment, you need to filter by language, because there are some German guides, for example, English, and then you have so many manuals. Let's start for the most important. Communication guide. Here you can find information about how to communicate with the unit, for example, across Modbus, okay? We also have the troubleshooting guide for troubleshooting, as the name said. The installation guide that shows you how to install the unit physically, okay? And let me find it. It should be here, the operator guide. The operator guide shows you how to use the unit itself. It should be here. Okay, here it is, operator guide about how to use the unit by an operator is there, okay? And also you will see a lot of references guide that is the most complete and depends of the application, okay? And this, for example, where the set points are described. For example, you saw SPTM, you also have here the MID. Now, all these manuals are here for free and they are really complete, and we update them quite often, okay? If you look at here, I'm recording this on December 2019, okay? You will see that this one is updated November 2019, the communication guide, this one October 2019, the other one September 2019. So they are quite, we often update them, so don't worry about that. Now, the most probably useful thing that you are going to learn is if I'm working with the unit, for example, with IntelliMonitor, and I want to see what is the set point. I can go to the manuals, okay? But if I mark the set point and I press F1, the help will appear. And in this help, you will find information that you need. Or I can show you other one that describes exactly what is the controller address, okay? It's described there with a lot of details, and it gets the information from the manuals. Also, it's the same with the values. I can open the values, I can get one value, and when I open it, tell me the description of the value as is described in the manual. For example, here you have another, the external value. And also, if I go to setpoint again, it's linked with many descriptions. For example, if I go to one parameter about synchronization, like the frequency gain, okay, and I open, it will mention the regulation loops. And if I click on the regulation loops, it will explain me exactly how it works the regulation loops in Comap with all the information. This F1 help, it also works in GenConfig. So if I open GenConfig just to show you, and I also open one configuration, one basic configuration, the first one that I will find it, okay, it's not important. Let me find this one, for example. It's not important at this moment. So, again, in the set points, we can find the information that we want, okay? F1, and I have the same information as before. But it's interesting in the PLC editor, if I go to some block, for example, this add, and I press F1, You will see here all the information about what an ad block or all block are doing. This information is really well described, okay, and it's for all the PLC blocks. In general, for everything that you can find, I would say that 95% is complete. Thank you for watching the video, and don't forget that you can contact us in support@comarcontrol.com.